A story here at 6 this morning. Funeral arrangements are being made for local firefighter Joseph C. Johns. He was shot and killed less than 36 hours ago while off duty in Minneapolis. As police are searching for his killer, his fellow firefighters who worked with him are standing guard until he's laid to rest. Michelle is live at the Hennepin County Medical Examiner's Office right now with more. Good morning, Michelle.
Yeah, good morning to you, Alicia. Certainly a somber start to the day here. You can see this Eagan Prairie fire vehicle behind me. It's come in the last hour, all as first responders promise to stay with Joseph Johns 24/7 until he is taken home by his family. Joseph Johns was a beautiful soul in the words of his friends. The Eagan and Eagan Prairie firefighter was off duty yesterday, 12:30 a.m. when Minneapolis police say shots were fired across 9th Street to a group outside, and the group fired back. Johns was killed. A second man shot is expected to be okay. Johns was part of the True Breed Motorcycle Club, who met yesterday to share stories about their friend and send balloons into the air, grief sweeping over them.
I heard him take his last breath. He fought. For anybody that needs to know, he's a firefighter. And he carried that everywhere with him. I mean, he's seen, for him to be saving lives, to lose his life like that, that is tough.
According to the Eagan Fire Chief, first responders held a procession for Johns yesterday from the hospital to right here, the medical examiner's office. We'll hear more from the chief coming up in the next 30 minutes.